Alright, what is up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Now, in today's video, Kodii Motorsports is here to end Season 1 in the 305 Sprints. We have three events to do tonight, and we are in 10th in the points, so hopefully we can climb in the last three races of the first season in the 305s. Tonight we got Fairbury Speedway, followed by Sterling County, and then the showcase and the last race of the season at Eldora. And if you're new to the channel, what I usually do for these local events, I do three races per video, always ending with a showcase video. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into our first event, which is Fairbury Speedway. All right, now we're trying 62% loose, so hopefully we can see if that'll give me a quicker time. I was so close to beating my goal time. There we go, I beat it. Yeah, boy. All right, this qualifying time here at Fairbury Speedway, I beat my goal time in practice with an 11:12. My goal time was a 11:41. My goal position for qualifying is a 10th place spot with a qualifying time of at least 11:17. Now, my best lap for qualifying barely beat that, so hopefully I can get my goal time for qualifying. I'm hoping for the best here, so we'll see. No turning back now. Ah, well, you know, I tried. I could have done worse, though. Alright, starting fourth in the heat. We got 10 laps, top five advances to the A main. Hopefully I can stay where I'm at. Let's go. Oh, excuse me there, buddy. Oh, shit. Fuck you, Bailey. What the fuck, dude? There was no caution for that. B main, Tom. Here I am starting dead last in the fucking B main. You know, it also doesn't help. The only problem that I've seen with this PXN wheel is that not only does it not have force feedback, but the gas pedal has no resistance to it at all. Well, I've done good climbing back up. from dead last to the top half. Whoa, that's going to bring out the caution. That's exactly what the fuck I needed right there, though. Of all season, I don't give a fuck. Whoa. Hey, I needed that. Thank you. I'll tell you, that's exactly what I needed right there. That, however, was not. Oh, well, another caution. Last lap. I got this one corner to push it. I'm not going to make it. Second place, that's okay. Into the A-Main. I'll take it. All right, so it's A-Main time here at Fairbury Speedway, and because I got completely screwed out of the heat, I had to start in the B-Main, which I ended up finishing second place. So I'm starting 22nd in the A-Main. My goal position for my sponsorship bonus contract, whatever, is 10th place. So I definitely have a little bit of climbing to do. And I already know this track is not going to be good to me tonight. So we're going to go ahead and try to hopefully get this race over with. Let's get right into it. It is time for the A main. Boogity, 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 boogity. I don't give a fuck if it's not NASCAR. Whoa, I almost hit that tire. It was either let up or hit it. And I'm not trying to have some damage already this early in this race. In the position that I am in, there's no. Whoa, what the fuck? Holy shit, what the fuck was that?
Unexpected.
I don't even being aggressive all season. I got 9 spots to climb in 3 races. Okay, I didn't see what happened, but I'll take the re-rack.
5 seconds like you do an heat five.
Oh, get the fuck out of my way. Okay, that was close.
To go top 5.
not bad. Whoa, that, I almost hit, ow. Almost hit that tire. Oh, there's another one. Woo! All right, green flag, let's go. Good restart, good restart. Wow, that guy's fucking nitrous speed out of there. I knew I was gonna fucking hit it. I knew I couldn't go one race without hitting that motherfucker. God damn. Oh, I needed that one now more than ever. Still a chance for me to do all right. Another one, really? Barely hit it. I didn't lose much. Last lap, bro. Can I at least get top five, please? Nope, not even that. No, did I get it? Fuck, that was close. Of course I have to do horse racing. Did you not see what just happened there? Faber is just like Kokomo. It's either good to me or it's just not. There's no in between when it comes to those two tracks. All right, so we just put level three tires on. We're gonna see if I have enough. I do not have enough for the wing. All right, so we got the level three tires taken care of. Now we're here at Sterling County and we're going to hopefully get a better finish than what we did. So I beat my goal time already, but I really feel like I could be a little bit more loose. So we're gonna go with 75% and I'm about to run another lap or two just to see how different it does. You know what, 50 works a lot. All right, so it's qualifying time here in Sterling County. I beat my goal time of an 11:36 with an 11:12. My goal position for qualifying is a 10th place, again, with a qualifying time of 11:12. Now, I barely beat that in practice. So let's go ahead and see if I can do it again. All right, here we go. Hopefully, I can fucking do it. Yeah. didn't hear the ding. That's not good. Did I get it? Nope. 18. You know, that's about where I've been qualifying my whole career. Yeah, because I'm definitely going to need it. All right, heat time, let's go. Start top five. I at least can stay where I'm at, and I'll be into the A main. Oh, ow, almost did it. Oh shit, no. Fuck me. Go. Still make it into the A main. No. All right, so it's A main time here in Sterling County. Had to go through the B main because I placed seventh in the heat. I don't know what happened there. I really don't. But let's go. It is time for the A main. I've got a lot of climbing to do tonight, boys. I am confident. Sorry, my mic got out there. Trying to say I'm confident in my ability to climb. My controller turned off with my headphones plugged into it. What the fuck? That was fucking crazy. It just like started doing a fucking flip right in front of me. They should change the name of this track to Slide Job County. But that's basically what it is. And oh, thank God that saved me right there. Woo! There's another one. I seen that in my mirror that time. still got 11 laps. Whoa, that was not a good restart right there. Restart though, I'll gladly take that. Another caution. All right. Decent restart. Push. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, this is gonna be close. Oh, I didn't make it. Oh, shit. Second place, though. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'll take it. Fourth in the points. This is the very, very last race. I gotta kill it if I'm gonna do good. All right, it is showcase time at Eldora. I'm fourth in the point, so I definitely have to do good tonight. We got 40 laps to do, multi-groove mid-banking night race. The showcase at Eldora. All right, yeah, I'm good. All right, so it is qualifying time here for Kodii Motorsports at the 305 Sprint Showcase at Eldora. My goal position for tonight's showcase is 15th with a qualifying time of 16:23. Hope for a really, really good position, but I need to do the best, the absolute best that I can in this race. I'm fourth in the points if I want to win. Well, I gotta make sure that I do fantastic here. I'm hoping for a great start, but I'll settle for anything better than what I have been doing. What'd I get? Oh my god, I got a fucking... What? Oh my god! Bro, I swear to god, that was the first time I've ever gotten a pole. I've ever gotten a pole, like ever, in the street stocks, in the 305s. I've never gotten a pole before. And to do it at a showcase too? Yeah. Well, I'm starting on the pole, so I should be going into the qualifying dash first before that feature race. Woohoo! All right, green flag, let's go. We're starting on the pole for the first meet. Woohoo! That got me in a great mood, I ain't even gonna lie. I still gotta remain focused.
too. I don't know, I've been trailing him the whole race. Oh, came close like three times. Actually, I think I let him technical a lap. Oh, I did it! Yes! Woohoo! All right, that was a very, very, very close finish. Oh my God, I didn't know if I won that or not. At first, I thought I just got second, which was okay because, you know, I was going to make it into the qualifying dash anyway. But I'll take that win, you know, qualifying the pole and then finish first in the heat. Oh, my God, what if I get my first sweep tonight? All right, it is time for the qualifying dash, and I'm starting on the pole. Let's go. Oh, shit. That's a good way to lose position. Okay, so it doesn't matter what I finish in there, if I'm starting in the top 10 in the, or the top 12 in the A main. So I'm in the A main regardless. Whoa! I guess that happened behind me. Hoping for a good restart, let's go! Ow. Whoa, I saw that in my mirror a few laps left. Oh, we're gonna jump up through the front, start on the pole for the showcase, and they know that I'm going to be doing that. I need to stay off the fucking wall, that's what I need to do. Last lap, push, 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 push. Block, block, block. Woo! Starting fourth in the A main. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. All right, it is A main time here for the 305 Sprint Showcase at Eldora. I'm starting fourth. I finished fourth in the qualifying dash, qualified on the pole, finished first in the heat. I've had an overall good day. I have to win this race because I am fourth in the points, and I've got to do as much climbing as I can so that I can hopefully win the championship this season. My first season in the 305 Sprints, that is. Start fourth place here in the A main. I think it said it was 40 laps. I have to win this for points. Have to.
Cut the inside, cut the inside. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit, Al. I could just get him in corner entry. There we go. 38 to go, and I'm already on the pole. Or first place. Damn, I already got a second and a half ahead of second place. What? See, outdoor is one of those tracks, like, once you get in a groove, like, you're good. As long as you can get in a good groove, you got a car that you can handle and a car that you can control at, you know, high speed that you need to be at, then you hit that groove and it's pretty much game over. But Eldora, with that being said, you know, Eldora, oh shit, just like almost right there. Eldora's one of those tracks to where, like, once you get out of that groove, it is damn hard to get back into it. About to come up on lap traffic. Hopefully that doesn't bring out a caution. Because with me having a fucking almost four second lead on second. Oh, there's a wreck. Ah! Ow, fuck. All right, that was a hard hit. I don't know how I didn't get any aero damage, at least with that. Losing spots, which is fucking great. We still got some time left, so not too worried about it. I just got to get back in that groove again. I'm trying my hardest to get up there. Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck, bro? That's the second time in a row, the second caution in a row, I've been hit by a car, or I've hit a car that's already wrecked. Drivers are coming to the line. Tonight is just not my night, bro. Second, there we go. Got 22 laps to get one position. Doesn't sound that hard, does it? Yeah, well, you know what? It is.
So he's coming up on lap traffic now. Caution. Oh, I got one. Let's go, 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 go. Cut down, cut down, cut in. I am pushing my car as hard as it will go. Hoping for another caution and I get a better restart. But it don't look like I'm gonna get one this race. And this is the last race of the season too. I must have some damage and it's just not telling me I do. Because I was flying and now all of a sudden my car is struggling to keep up. There's got to be something wrong with it. Kind of clip me there, buddy. Yeah, see, suddenly I'm struggling to keep up. There's got to be damage to my car. Yeah, look. My engine's at 73%. My engine's fucked. Fighting to stay in the top five. I'm just going to try and hold whatever position I'll be in for these last two laps. And he's going to pass. Yep. Oh, hold him off. I might be able to hold him off. Nope. Got me on the last fucking quarter, bro. Wow. It's still a top five, but you know, That's not going to be good for me for the championship. Let's see what I got. All right, let's find out. Sponsor goal completed. Cool, I don't care. Let's get to the points, get to the points, get to the points. Kodii leading up in the standings. We are so happy with Ono Cody's performance at Stone Mountain Auto Parts. Cool. I have a new video message from the Outlaws.
You strung together some nice finishes, and you're climbing up the standings. That's awesome. Keep up the good work.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, we're going to go with Frisk Motor Parts. So I finished fourth in the points. I didn't move up anywhere. I didn't win a single race that season. Oh, let's see. 14th, 5th, 21st, 3rd, 12th, 14th, 6th, 2nd, and 5th. Back to headquarters I go. All right, so we got $20,000. So let's see how much I can go ahead and upgrade this for next season. I got enough to purchase the level 3 wings. We're going to go ahead and do that. And I have enough to upgrade some of it. All right, so next go around, it is time for season 2 of the 305 sprints for Kodii Motorsports. But we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing. Thank you guys for clicking on it. Thank you guys for everything. And I will see you guys out on the track.